It's time to learn fractions! Hi there! Today we're going to learn about fractions. The wholes and the halves and all of those in between! And then, we have a question. What are fractions? A fraction is a numerical quantity that is not a whole number. But this is not going to be like one of those boring videos that have all this confusing info that'll make you so confused. This is a totally friendly edition of that video, making it maybe the best. So let's continue with our question. What are fractions? Now, to answer this, we're going to be using the pizza pie method. I bought a pizza for myself. I wanted to invite some friends over. I invited two friends, so I cut the pizza into halves. But I also wanted a slice of the pizza too, so what did I do? I wanted my friends to have a good amount. So what I did was I bought another pizza. But I just realized, even how yummy that looks, I can't eat that whole pizza. It's way too much. So I cut it into thirds and invited two more friends over. Yum! Time to eat the pizza! But wait! How come two of my friends have a bigger slice and two of my friends don't? I think it's only fair that I invite one more friend over and, well, make them all thirds so that we all get an equal share. Still tastes delicious, the pizza! So, let's do the final question. I cut a pizza into thirds. I ate an amount of those pizzas. How many slices of pizza did I eat? To answer this, we're going to be looking and focusing on this picture. How many slices of pizza did I eat? The answer is 2/3. Now let's show a study of fraction strips. This is a whole. It is the whole of all of the fraction. This is a half. A half is half of that whole fraction. Two halves make a whole, and it goes on with the thirds and fourths. Just saying, 3/3 make a whole, 4/3. So let's do a big question. Stop and talk. How many thirds do you think will make a whole? Please pause the video. It will take 3/3 to make up a whole. That shows it and demonstrates it right there. Here's what a full fraction strip does look like. It has the 12ths, 10ths, 8ths, 6ths, 5ths, 4ths, 3rds, halves, and wholes. Okay, big question. Do you think you understand fractions now? It's time for a final check. Question 1. What are 3/3 equal to? Please pause the video. 1 whole! Question 2. I have 3/3 of a pizza. I share 2 to my friends and eat 1 myself. How many thirds of a pizza did I eat? Please pause the video. I ate 1/3. There's the pizza pies. There's arrows. My friends ate 2/3 of the pizza. I ate 1/3 of the pizza. I hope that you understand fractions now. Goodbye. The end. Copyright EvanMath and the EvanMath Cooperation. No distribution of this is allowed. Please contact us before using it.